Hi guys, so you've gone through all the steps in my previous video. So you've opened your Luno account, you've deposited money into your account based on your current currency that you have, or your country's currency. So now the last step would be for you to then purchase a plan on Mining City. Okay, so currently we logged into my account on Mining City, so I'll just basically show you how to buy the plan. So as you can see, very important, you can buy the plan with Bitcoin, and then you can, there's also an option for you to buy the plan with Bitcoin Gold, but at the moment you don't have any Bitcoin Gold, so the best option would be to buy with Bitcoin. So you'll see there's Bitcoin Gold plans, there's Bitcoin plan that you can also use in terms of just depending on which plan you want to buy. Okay, so very important step that I'll take is click on this buy now with Bitcoin. So you'll go through all of the terms of service, see your normal terms and conditions, just click yes. So you can see refundable within 72 hours after the plan has been purchased. So that's also an option if you basically decide, okay, no, you don't want the plan anymore, already bought the plan, so then you can just cancel within 72 hours. You just press I agree to terms and conditions. Please remember, any Bitcoin transactions is subject to transaction fees. In case of withdrawal, the final sum will have a small fee deducted. Very important also to note that, especially when you're buying your plan. Okay, so you press okay. Cool. So now just wait for this thing to. Okay, so now you can see purchase confirmation, Bitcoin Gold, please confirm buying plan. So once you're happy with the plan that you selected, you just go press OK. Okay, so very important, you know, when you're buying Bitcoin or you're sending Bitcoin, there's a certain address or your Bitcoin wallet address that you have to take into account. Right? So now you can see what Mining City does is, in order for them to verify this transaction, you have to use this wallet address of them. Okay, let me just split my screen quickly, just to show you guys what I'm going to do. So this wallet here. Okay. So currently I don't have anything in my wallet. So just for demonstration purposes, so this thing signed me out now, but it's fine. Let's quickly sign in. Let's pause the video. Okay guys, so as you can see, I've logged into my Luno account. You'll see there's something called wallets, right? Okay, so now very important, before you buy Bitcoin, right, just initially for just to have an idea of how much Bitcoin you would need to buy the plan, I would say open a transaction like this, like we did before now, and then just see, okay, that's the, just using the snipping tool, that's the Bitcoin value that you require, or the amount of Bitcoin that you require for you to purchase the mining plan, right? So then what you do is press on Bitcoin. Okay, so you can see this is previous transactions that I've had with regards to Bitcoin. So you click on your buy Bitcoin, so then it will give you your available amount that you have there. So I would say important things to note would be, make sure that there's enough funds in your wallet, your Luna wallet, because obviously, as most transactions, you know that there's transaction fees that's attached to each and every transaction. Okay, So say for example, you calculate, okay, that it's gonna cost you 5,400 rand to convert that to convert into US dollars. Then you what you then do is you maybe convert, maybe deposit 5,600. 5,800, just to cover, make sure that you cover those transactional costs, and then you maybe buy 5,800 worth of Bitcoin. Okay, so what we can do now is, okay, so you can see that's cancelled. Obviously I don't have enough funds in my wallet at the moment to purchase this. So what you can do is, let's go to so obviously what your costs would be in terms of your country's currency. You can see that's the amount of Bitcoin that you need to get a certain amount of rent. So then all you can do is put that in 3,283. Okay, so now you can see, in order for you to buy that amount of Bitcoin, you need to have 5,000 rand. Okay, so around about 5,000 rand. So the same with, let's go to US dollars. Obviously, we already have the US dollar amount there, but just for just showing you an example. So go to United States dollars. So you will see that corresponds to the price of the mining plan. Okay, so once you've done that, once you've determined what amount you require to for you to purchase the mining plan, all you're going to do is you're going to say cancel payment. Okay, and then obviously you're going to open a new, or you're going to buy a new plan. So you're going to open a new transaction following the same steps that we've done previously. So very important, make sure that this address here, when you're saying once you've bought your Bitcoin, so that should reflect here. It usually takes, it didn't take that long for me. Let me just basically show you guys. So you can see here, so there's the Bitcoin cent fee. It's when I bought Bitcoin, that's to purchase my recent plan. You can see that it doesn't take that long for the Bitcoin to reflect. So you can see there, it was done there in the 2021 at 9, so quarter to 10, quarter to 10 that I purchased it, and then the funds were available at around 10:30. Okay, so once you've bought you're happy with the amount of Bitcoin that you bought, you go to your option send. Okay, so now in this instance, remember each transaction has its own unique address that you need to send it to. So that's think of it as having its own reference number, right? So then all you do is copy that, right, paste in there. Put the amount of currency that you have there. So you have Bitcoin, so it's 3,283. Maybe make it a bit more to cover the transactional cost for you to buy the mining plan. That's not, let us see, Bitcoin. Placing there. Okay, so buying the Bitcoin. So there's your valid amount, feature will show you that if you don't even have Bitcoin there. And then just press next. And then, yeah. And then once you next, press next, then the transaction will be sorted. So then what you'll see here is in your transaction list, you'll see Bitcoin send fee, and then you'll also see send Bitcoin to their address, right? So that was my address for that transaction, specific transaction. So once you've done that, then your mining plan should reflect within 24 hours from the date that you bought the mining plan. So after you've done that, then as per usual, you have to wait 10 days in order for you to start mining. So I hope, guys, that this video has been informative and that you at least know how to go about buying your mining plan. Please leave comments down below, and then we'll attend to that as well. Thank you, guys. Cheers.